probably.
That stung Brett a little bit. You can see that he felt that. That's why he took the step back, just to give himself a second to collect himself.
And Shabliy countering with the right hand, dropping Brent Primus, ground and pound by Shabliy. And he finishes Brent Primus. Alexander Shabliy with his 11th knockout victory, and he has just stomped a former Bellator lightweight champion.
The winner by knockout, Alexander Shabliy.